Don't be afraid to post all your skate clips. Don't post them for people, post them for yourself. It's really cool to have a place to look back at your progression, and watching yourself skate will really help you too.